Have you ever thought about walking hundreds and hundreds, maybe even thousands of miles, just to stay alive? Well, Savadet had to do this. In A Long Walk to Water, Linda Sue Park describes Savadet's journey. One day, Sava was sitting in class being taught the Arabic language. This was in 1985, at the time the Second Sudanese Civil War was raging across Sudan. Suddenly, a gunshot exploded near the classroom. Sava heard someone yell, "Everybody, hide in the bush!" Hundreds of people came running from nearly everywhere and hid in the bush. Sava was forced to walk thousands of miles, learning the same thing over and over again. Where is my family? Will I ever see them again? Will he? Read A Long Walk to Water by Linda Sue Park to find out.